Hello, everyone.
Hi.
How are we?
Hey, how's things?
Good to see you. We have to give you that.
No worries.
How are you, Scott?
How are you?
Cara, how are you?
Good.
Lovely to finally meet you. Toby.
Yeah, Toby.
Come here, puppy.
How's everything?
Oh, yeah, we're going as good as good as you can in what we've been through, unfortunately. So, with COVID, it's hard for everyone, but then losing your life partner and your mother makes it that much harder. So,
And especially, obviously, I've met her a few times.
Yes.
And
I know Scott's chatted with her.
So we have. I said she was always one to support the boys, and I think that was the most important thing about our club in terms of Paula. She really cared about the club, you know. She was always honest enough to tell it how it was. So I had a report with her on Twitter, and seeing her at that game last year. I can't remember what game it was, but when she was sitting there and saw Eric, in the change room, and
she really loved that.
Yeah, for her to come and see the boys was something that was pretty special. You know what I mean? And in terms of meeting her and her turning up after everything she was going through, it says a lot about her. And you know, the support you guys obviously gave her to get her, you know, to come to the game. But I'm sure yous were a mountain of strength. So for our club, I think it's important for you to know that we want to help you guys and be, you know, a pillar of strength for you.
First and foremost, you know, obviously our condolences go out to you guys. We know it's very hard, and you know, you'll always have our support and our love, and on behalf of us, and especially Meredith and Lisa, we want to give you some memberships for the rest of the season, because without your support, we don't really exist. And we know that Paula was our number one fan, along with you guys. And we're a family club, and you're part of our family, so we'd like to have your support for the rest of the year.
Thank you. That's very, very kind of you guys. We live and breathe you guys, because we're foundation members from Melbourne Heart Days, and Paula, well, still from Melbourne Heart Days, Paula was the number one fan when they did that competition at halftime once.
Yes,
she actually presented David Williams with his Fans Player of the Year award at the presentation like that. That's what it meant, and it meant so much to her.
Yeah,
so did the club. The club meant so much to her, and that day that she got to come down and meet everyone afterwards, especially the time you guys gave to her, meant so much to her. I know that, so thank you.
Anytime, so we want you to be at every game that you can.
We will.
Okay,
we will. Thank you. Of course.
We'll go out there and we'll fight for you guys.